But as deep as it is, God is trying to fortify you. And some of y'all praying right now, I ain't got nobody to be there for me, but God said, baby, where are you going? Everybody can't go with you. I'm taking you someplace deep, and no more church and people can't stand your heart. You want to know why? Because the anointing on your life makes you nervous. When you start going deeper in God, he'll let you see more than you ever saw. Not for you to tear people down, but for you to build people up. He said, the deep things of God. That's why he's waking you up at 3 o'clock in the morning, at 4 in the morning, at 5 in the morning, when you can't sleep through the night. God is trying to change your watch of how you pray. Tell somebody, when God is waking you up, do you get up? Ain't nobody saying nothing. But sometimes, watch this, if you're watching, you going to the bathroom the same time every night. The Holy Ghost trying to wake you up and tell you, I need to talk to you. You know what I'm saying? And maybe if you go and check out what time you get up every morning, it's about the same time. You don't even need an alarm clock. The Holy Ghost is waking you up and trying to get you to set your day in order. You know what I'm saying? I'm getting you up at 5. So you can deal with some devils. Deep.